acompañen de Daniel Pearl Magnet High School World Music Day. TNU.
Hola, bienvenidos a la celebración del Día Mundial de la Música en Daniel Pearl.
Magandang gabi po. Ito po ang Daniel Pearl Magnet High School World Music Day.
درود بر همه دوستای ایرانی و بفرماییم به روز موسیقی 2022. سپاسگزارم.
Welcome. My name's Aisha.
Before we begin, I'd like to let you all know that there will be flashing lights for those who are sensitive. My name is Maggie. And 20 years ago, a man so rich with knowledge and natural affection slipped away. Daniel Pearl, an American journalist who worked for the Wall Street Journal, was abducted and decapitated by terrorists in Karachi, Pakistan. For 11 years, Danny Pearl exposed Wall Street Journal readers to beggars and criminals, laborers and workers. He shed light on the stories that would otherwise be forgotten. He spoke to people who we would perceive to be the pinnacle of boredom. He had an exceptional capacity to view the ordinary as extraordinary. He once stated that he was more fascinated by the many shades of gray rather than simply black and white. In times of affection, utter laughter, and life, Danny left a permanent gray mark. So instead of letting that gray mark fade away, let's celebrate the impact that his works have had on the world by welcoming our first performance of the show, Blue Suede Shoes by Elvis Presley.
How y'all doing today? Y'all doing good? Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Get ready now, don't get cold.
Thank you.
I'm sure we'd all prefer to have Daniel Pearl in front of us right now. Oh, the remarks we'd make, the questions we'd pose. Danny Pearl was reporting on a story in Pakistan when the inevitable struck. His investigation and decapitation video was then publicly posted online, scarring the minds of many. It was a hard image to forget. But something wonderful has started happening in many corners of the world since then, music. Danny Pearl's life is being celebrated in spontaneous concerts from India all the way to Boston. The music has been surfacing with the same kind of quirky joy that he was known for. You see, Daniel Pearl was a journalist as well as a talented musician. He became an accomplished fiddler and mandolin player even while graduating Phi Beta Kappa from Stanford University. He often treated his newspaper colleagues to impromptu concerts. He gave violin lessons to needy children. He wrote songs for his friends in times of distress. That is exactly what drew Marion Pearl to him, the woman he married. She admired his talent for life. She admired his work as a journalist. She admired his integrity. She began loving him from the day she met him at a party in Paris and still loves him to this day. So without further ado, I welcome the performers for our next song, Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley.
Falling in love. Is it?
It is. Okay.
It's getting colder. The nights are longer for me. The season's changing, and so are we. So are we strangers? In the sea, stories yet to be told. A million voices we haven't heard. So let's take it day by day. Let tomorrow make its way. Don't just turn the other page. Write it down and make it gray. 'Cause you never know when you will go. You will go.
You settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I couldn't give to you. To turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I I couldn't fight it. I hope to see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, sometimes it hurts instead. Yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days.
I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I'd hope to see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. Sometimes it hurts instead. Nothing compares, no worries or cares, regrets and mistakes that memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste?
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts
instead. But you never go away,
never go away.
So I guess I gotta stay now. Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of here, even if it takes all night or 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one.
walking out of town, looking for a better place.
Looking for a better place.
Something's on my mind.
Oh.
Always in my headspace.
But I hope someday I may get out of here, even if it takes a night or a 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one near. Wanna feel alive outside. I can't find.
Hello, we're back. Act one of World Music Day has come to an end. This is a good time for any of you guys to stand up and stretch or catch up with your neighbor. But if you really need to, you are allowed to exit the building. For the rest of you guys that are, for the rest of you guys who still want to watch, you're allowed to remain seated, but please wait patiently for us. Thank you. Daniel and Marin met at Paris, where they unexpectedly fell in love. Even though the love life was cut short due to his death, Marin still kept living on. It's the same for us or anyone out there who has lost someone they cared for. It's a painful and hard process. However, we have to continue living. Instead of dwelling on their death, we should keep those memories alive of the moments they were here with us and alive. Just like the next song, all about love and still loving even though they're gone. Let's give it up for Love by Zoe!
Took the weight off my shoulders, if it was ever hard to move.
She turned the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then she's so perfect? Do I still wish that I was you? Perfect don't mean that it's working, so what can I do? When you're out of sight, in my mind, 'cause sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I find a glimpse of us.
Tell me he savors your glory. Does he laugh the way I did? Is this a part of your story, one that I have never lived? Maybe one day you'll feel lonely, and in his eyes you'll get a glimpse. And find me again.
When you're out of sight, in my mind, 'cause sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find the glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find the glimpse of us. Cause sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find the glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
kiss me hard before you go. Summertime's time. I just wanted you to know that baby, I got that summertime, summertime sadness. It's a summertime, summertime sadness. Got that summertime, summertime sadness. Oh,
I'd like to take this time to share a short story about Daniel Pearl shared by his father. Daniel had developed into a young man who filled our lives with joy, humor, love, and meaning. We feel fortunate to have been influenced by him so profoundly, and we are lucky to have beautiful memories to guide us in the future. But where did Pearl get this zero malice affliction from? I know it did not come from my side of the family. I'm not sure of Ruth's side, Daniel's mother. But I'm pretty sure that it was genetic in nature because it showed itself when Danny was in the crib. When you pulled the pillow from under his head, Danny would not startle. His head would simply relax into a new position as if it wanted to be there all along. If you tried to bully him, he would not cry nor bully back. He would just look at you in the eyes until you realized how stupid you looked. Naturally, we thought he was a bit slow, a 2.5-year-old boy that would not hit back had to be. Therefore, when the nursery school teacher described him as a born leader with a 6-year-old level of intellect, we had to make a special trip to the nursery school to make sure that she was talking about our Danny. His kindergarten teacher later explained Danny's secret. He's like a sponge, she said. Nothing escapes his eyes. He simply sees no reason to show it. And that was also the secret of his subtle leadership. Kids sought his company not because he was outgoing, he wasn't, but because he was secure, amusing, and unintimidated. He was not intimidated by bullies or by rules or by teachers, not even his parents. He never let the world bring him down and sought to fight the world's evil with his widely known natural affection. I hope you will take something from this and learn to do so as well. Let's welcome TV by Billie Eilish up to the stage.
Thank you. there's rain outside, steady winter. My heart feels like such a myth. Shapeless, stare at her picture. I don't know her, but I miss her. Why, oh why, such things. Write it down, perhaps another pen. The sun has been set for hours, and she's rising again. Scattered mind, I call it a friend. I wish I thought a bit less and spoke up instead. In my head, there's rain inside my skeleton frame, a hurricane within my ribcage. I never left, but I never stayed. I'm cleaning now, no fuzz in my brain. Time and time again.
My bad.
Pagkat ko lang na, na lang kong pera. Mang bilik, mang isa, mukha mong maganda. May kotse, na ngayon, yung marampas sa entablado ng soto at sinto ay maging sumali sa supermodel of the whole wide universe. Kasi manayong itin, manayong tingin, nagbago na lahat sa'yo. Oh, 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 oh. Sana'y hindi nakita, sana'y walang problema, pagkat kulang ang kanapong pera. Pambili, pambili sa pagkakamu. Sa uban na katotohanan. Kasi manayong itin, manayong tingin, nagbago na nga sa'yo. Oh, oh, oh. Sana'y hindi nakita, sana'y walang problema, pagkat kulang ang dalawang pera. Hey, manayong itin, manayong tingin, nagbago na lahat sa'yo. Oh, 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 oh. Sana'y hindi nakita, sana'y walang problema, pagkat kulang na ang pera. Pambili, pambili sa saya, sana sa susunod na issue I send you for
Bright kid, leaves school, gets job, hates it, fakes it, too long, sees no way out. Can't talk to a girl, no sex, for years, loses, leaves school, but he finds something better. Spice up your life, who would want anything else?
to sing?
Yep. Life, sadly, doesn't have its own school textbook to learn from. There's no pages to tell you what is right or wrong on how to live your life. There's no pages on how to live to the fullest, and there's never going to be a page on when it's going to be our last. But ironically, that's what makes life special. There's no answers, so we are free to be who we are and what to do. We can spend it leisurely, or we can spend it wisely, like how Danny did with his stories for the press, for everyone to hear in the world. Ms. Pearl once said that Danny was right. The world belongs to us, and it also belongs to us to change it. That's what I want people to know. Danny was killed by the hands of people who are racist and intolerant, but Danny was the opposite. They would want me to become intolerant and racist, but twice more now. I would say the world belongs to me and every one of you out there. This is Danny's legacy that he leaves upon us. Today, tomorrow, tonight, and forever.
Hope you've enjoyed the show, and now some words from the amazing and very talented Mr. Hambright. Let's give it up, everyone.
Thank you very much for coming tonight and celebrating World Music Day 2022 with us. It's been a while since we've been able to do this in person, so it's really a joy to see all of you come out, especially you guys from last year. Nice job. There's some seniors that came up from last year, and it's really nice to see them. I know you have busy college schedules, so all right. Also, like I said, thank you for coming out, and let's give another round of applause for our amazing musicians. Come on. Please take a bow, you guys. I will get out of their way. Take a bow. It has been amazing working with these guys 5 days a week. We've been working since what? August, right? August? Yeah. Preparing this show for you guys. So take another bow and another round of applause for these guys. Also like to give a shout out to the lighting crew. Nat Limbo, Victoria back there, and our sound crew, Abram, and Diana, Mr. Middlebrook, and the PNN group. Take a bow, they're over there in the darkness. Mr. Petrosian would like to say a couple of words. Who else would like to say thank you to? Everyone who was involved, leadership for doing the amazing decorations. Thank you. And here's Mr. Petrosian, he'd like to say a few words. Thank you again for coming.
Thank you for being here with us tonight. Round of applause for the performers. Can't hear you. I'm not going to go long. Just want to recognize Mr. Hambright. So many of the students that you saw on stage, some of them are playing their instruments for the first time. Amazing, isn't it? Mr. Middlebrook gets our students, every student on this campus, practically an opportunity to shine, to play an instrument and be a part of an experience they will never, ever, ever forget. Second round, second shout out is Mr. Middlebrook. Mr. Middlebrook, could you please stand up and for us? So what you don't realize is, besides everything that goes into getting the sound right, which is no mean feat, the second part is this was being live broadcast live in a professional quality on YouTube as you guys were on. And it's not easy. Thank you. We also had all of the writing for what you heard our students tell us about, very well researched, beautiful, amazing. Like to recognize the folks from PNN for covering this. PNN, give it up for PNN. Also, all the knowledge that you see coming to you about Daniel Pearl, what he stood for, the Pearl Post, members of the Pearl Post, wave something, folks. They're here, they're covering this. And though that is due to the amazing efforts of Ms. Chavira. Shout out to Ms. Chavira. Also, you have to remember that this place, the person who set it up and will break it down is our amazing custodian, Juan, Mr. Amezcua. And that's it. We're a unique school. This is one of the reasons we're a unique school. We're not a niche school. Everybody gets to participate in something amazing every single day at this school. Thank you for being here once again. Give it up for everyone involved in this. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and have a great night. Drive safe. Oh, check out the link we have if you want to buy a World Music Day 2022.